King of the Table 9, Hermes Gasparini versus Vitaly Lalettin, just finished up. Vitaly is the longest arm top roller in the league. This could potentially be problematic stuff for Hermes in the first place. However, Hermes showed that this is not a problem for him because his top roll is significantly stronger compared to his opponent. In this video, we were going to highlight what happened in each round of their match. Round 1 goes for Vitaly. In the earlier round, Hermes was called for 3 elbow fouls, so 1 point for Vitaly. Vitaly doing a good job, staying during the setup. Round 2 goes for Hermes Gasparini. First time, apply strap in this match, yet Hermes Gasparini won strap match to control maybe the setup. Hermes taking the lower grip. After the reps go both for going top roll, Hermes he holds Vitaly's hand to control the wrist of Vitaly. And little by little, Hermes pronate and transition into press to pin down Vitaly Lalettin. In the round 3 goes for Vitaly. Vitaly trying posting top roll and taking high grip, yet Hermes take a low grip. In the first blow, Vitaly beat plus pin Hermes, but it was an elbow foul for Hermes. In the reset, round 3 again, in strap match, another elbow foul for Hermes, second foul. In the third reset, finally Vitaly plus pin Hermes in an aggressive offensive top roll attack. In the round 4, goes to Hermes Gasparini with a score of 2-2. In the first blow, it was a war for this round. Hermes doing a good job to control and stop Vitaly Lalettin offensive attack until Vitaly gripping top red and got an elbow foul. Reset one more time for the round 4. After reps go, Vitaly attack first and Hermes control the round and stop Vitaly's hand. Little by little, Hermes doing pronation to top roll. In the final blow, he transition into a press to pin Vitaly Lalettin. Round 5 goes for Hermes Gasparini with a score of 3-2. Hermes is really lucky in this round because in Vitaly's first attack, he pinned Hermes, but Vitaly was called for an elbow foul. Reset in the round 5 again. Vitaly in an advanced position, so close to pin Hermes, but Hermes stopped Vitaly's top roll in an inches. Hermes take back a better grip and Hermes pronate Vitaly's wrist direct to pin pad. The final round, round 6, goes for Hermes Gasparini with a score of 4-2. Good rising for Hermes Gasparini. After the go both pulled in the middle. Suddenly, Hermes pronate a top roll and transition pass into a press and pin Vitaly Lalettin.